full disclosure, will we ever see full disclosure by the United States government of UFO activities? This whole question revolves around the idea that there are extraterrestrials visiting our planet and that our government is aware of this, and the government has been covering up for a long period of time. And first of all, you have to believe that, well, you have to have some reason to actually think that there's extraterrestrials. I for one believe it's highly unrealistic to think that we're the only intelligent species in the entire universe. The universe is just too vast. We don't even know how big it is. That's how big it is. You know, it may even be infinite. Now, there may be more than one universe, which is something I think is very, very likely. But anyway, the idea that they're visiting our planet and our government knows about it, will the government come forward? Well, our government isn't very transparent about much of anything. So I don't know why people would ever think that, you know, if UFOs did visit our planet, the government would ever come out and admit much of anything. I mean, look at the WikiLeaks. I mean, look at that silliness. Apparently, some of those top secret files or secret files involved foreign leaders, and this one leader it said something about him traveling with the voluptuous blonde. I mean, how the hell is that like a major secret or anything? You know, a bunch of petty gossip junk in the WikiLeaks crap. But even the government, even the United States government, went out of its way to sort of hide that stuff from us. So, I mean, it's not a very transparent government. And we have politicians such as Obama who lie to get in office claiming they're going to bring transparency. And obviously, they don't do that. I mean, you know, so I don't see the United States government ever being that transparent. Not anytime soon. It's not the way it's really set up. And it's not its culture to be that transparent. So, you know, the whole thing has me thinking about, you know, extraterrestrials in general. You know, some of my least favorite alien invasion movies. For example, one of my favorite ones is Independence Day, which it starred Will Smith, and basically aliens invaded, just blew up a whole bunch of stuff, and they defeated the aliens by implanting a virus into their system, which disabled their defenses and allowed the humans to destroy their ships. Now, and this is actually one of the more intelligent alien movies. Because there's been some really goofy alien movies out there. I mean, even this premise is kind of weak because, I mean, how can these aliens develop this advanced technology with lasers and force fields and all this crazy stuff, the mothership and all this, and not take the time to at least get a damn antivirus program? You know what I'm saying? Like, okay, we have like the mothership, check. We have lasers, check. We have stun guns, check. We have bombs, check. We have battleships, check. Do we need an antivirus program? Nah. You're like, come on, it doesn't make any sense. And one movie that really didn't make any sense to me was Signs. Like, why in the hell, I mean, can somebody explain this to me? Why would aliens invade this planet knowing that most of the surface is covered by a substance called water? And if it's really deadly to them, don't you think they would have been smart enough to at least wear a protective suit? But no, instead these guys insist on running around naked on a planet that's covered with a substance that's toxic and deadly to them. I mean, that made no sense at all. I mean, and even if they did know that, wouldn't you, if you're going to invade a planet, wouldn't you at least investigate a substance that covered most of its surface? I mean, that doesn't make any sense. Some of these alien movies don't make any sense. But anyway, back to disclosure. Again, there's no reason to believe there's going to be any type of significant disclosure. If we learn anything about extraterrestrials or anything in general, it's going to have to be something that's leaked. Genuinely leaked. But don't expect the mainstream media to actually dig these stories. They're corporate owned, and they have a entirely different agenda. So you tell me what you think. All right, guys, thanks for watching. Thanks for listening. And remember, the future belongs to those who prepare for it today.